have a surprise for you.
You know, that box looks just like your box.
I know.
How'd that get here? I told you we find inspiration for our magic in everyday life, and we thought of a junkyard where they crush the cars. So here's the magic version of that.
So this is the trick. We've been performing this all around the world. It's really kind of fits with crushing type of things. So
we've actually performed this for thousands of people, normally in really big theaters.
Hang on, Sam. You guys want to see a magic trick?
No, man, I'm good.
What? Okay, step back, boys. Let me take care of this. Hey, fellas, you really want to come check this out? This is awesome. Trust me.
See that?
Don't be shy.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is great to be back here at the Junkyard. It's like they perform for thousands of people.
Recreating.
Never mind.
The scene.
Here's Kyle and Misty. It's hey. Kyle and Misty.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
So this is our version of the car crusher. I gotta take my shoes off. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Let's get you in here, huh?
All right, here we go.
Hop on in. All right. Relax. Here we go. We just put this on your neck like this. Lower this down, like this. Okay, and now we got some gears on the side. We just lower this one down.
Okay.
Good, right there. I'll go to the other side, another gear on this side over here. And bring this one up, really slow.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Right there, there you go. I think that should be good. And then we should be able to open this up. And there we go.
Wow.
That's awesome. You go back, put this down, just like this, and down like that. Side up. All right.
All right.
You good?
Let's see. Play in one piece.
Yeah.
Back together.
Woo! Awesome.
There you go.
Back to one piece.
That was amazing.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you.
I thought you guys did great. I really think you crushed it.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, see? Let's get out of here. Whoa! Magic all over. We're out of here.